write a song. I know it won't take long. It's about a pack of monkey revolution going on. If you ain't got a parka, you need a giant stand. You gotta dress like a parka monkey to be in this gang. It all started back in 1991. Two brothers from the band, and they wrote some classic tunes. Songs of rock and roll style live forever acquiesce. Songs that a parka monkey like to listen to. So if you wanna be a parka monkey, listen to me. We go around the parkas and we dress like LG. He's a godly genius we all listen to. Not sure about no, or what's he trying to prove? He became a godlike genius, but he's still a common man. He goes around a parkas with his feet firm to the ground. He wrote a solo album called As You Were. It's just gone platinum, he's a rock and roll star. In receiving his award, he said about fucking time. He thanked the parka monkeys for being on his side. It's great to see that someone's been writing great tunes, but I'm not sure about no, or what he's trying to prove. So if you wanna be a parka monkey, listen to me. We go around the parkas and we dress like LG. He's a godlike genius we all listen to. Not sure about no, or what's he trying to prove? Not a time we're passing by will we ever see again. The lack of Oasis coming back and reform men. So we can all go to the festival, we'll hear the classic tunes. Bringing back the oldies in a parka monkey mood. So if you wanna be a parka monkey, listen to me. We go around the parkas and we dress like LG. He's a godlike genius we all listen to. Not sure about no, or what's he trying to prove?